Another message arrow has arrived from Zangetsu. In this chamber where the bell tolls, seek the demon woman basking in blood. A female vampire, perhaps?
Vampires drink blood. They don't bask in it.
Wait, there's more. The room was an ocean of gore. From some grisly battle, perhaps. And if I'm reading this right, the demon he spoke of was able to instantly collect this blood without laying hand or lips on it.
Well, that means even the slightest wound in her presence would put me in danger.
She won't be easy to defeat. You had best go in prepared. What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Thank you. What are you looking to sell? Is this right? Many thanks. Is this right? Then we have a deal. What are you looking to sell? What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Then we have a deal. Thank you. Come back.
At it early this morning, I see. So, what'll it be?
Sir Johannes, you and Dominique are old acquaintances.
Yes. She's risked much to help us, despite her position in the church. For example, she arranged for the galleon that took us here, and she gave us use of one of her homes. That was where you first woke up.
Why would she be so kind?
I don't know, but she seems interested in alchemy. She even helped me develop the rite that stopped the crystal from overtaking you. As far as I'm concerned, she took us in after the guild's destruction when no one else would. It has allowed me to continue in my research. We owe her a huge debt.
We do.
Come on. Thank you.